Hello viewers, welcome to the first week of course on research methodology. In this week, we are going to discuss three preliminary issues in the paper on research methodology. In the first component, we will deal with the basics of research or basic research. The second topic would be the legal research, and in the end, we will deal with legal reasoning. I can provide you a very quick snapshot of all three topics in a quick succession. Basic research means we will talk about the fundamentals of research, the core component of research as such, and in the second aspect, we will talk about specifically the nature of legal research, because the legal research is quite different from other social science research. So, in this category, a type of characterization will take place where you will come to know the characterization of legal research in a very clear terms. The third part is a very interlinked issue, that is the principal or inherent quality of any research topic, that is the legal reasoning, which is integral to legal research. And in the realm of legal reasoning, we will talk about like inductive and deductive legal reasoning. Through this understanding, you would fundamentally capture the essence of the principles of legal reasoning. Thereby, you will be benefited in your endeavors to understand the subject of basic research as well as legal research.